Residential, data center, sneaker proxies, there are so many different proxy types, each with its own benefits and unique features. If you've been following us, you know we already talked about all of them. We never talked about mobile proxies though. How do they fit into the proxy ecosystem? What makes them stand out? Who needs them and why? Stick around to find out. Hey, I'm Raddy, and today we'll cover all you need to know about mobile proxies. Unlike other proxy types, a mobile proxy forwards your requests and receives returning packets through a genuine mobile device, such as a smartphone or a tablet. As a result, your activity looks like it's coming from a mobile device for all the websites you visit, even if you're using a PC or a laptop. More importantly, a mobile proxy only uses 100% real IP addresses connected to real mobile carriers in a specific location. In other words, it's a different type of IP compared to other types of proxies. Now, we can further split these proxies into three categories: 3G, 4G, and, you guessed it, 5G. The key difference between them is the speed and performance. The oldest 3G mobile proxies are also the slowest, offering speeds up to 2 megabits per second. They're the best option for tasks that don't require crazy speeds, like casual browsing or managing social media accounts. 4G mobile proxies, or LTE proxies, are significantly faster, with a maximum speed of up to 100 megabits per second. They also tend to be more responsive than their older 3G brothers. So they're fantastic for online streaming, gaming, and other tasks that require high bandwidth and low latency. 5G mobile proxies take things to a whole new level with speeds of up to 20 gigabits per second. These are fairly new and a bit harder to come by though. Obviously, all that speed makes them ideal for anything you can imagine, from streaming 8K video to virtual reality. Now, other proxies can be fast too, so you might be wondering, what sets mobile proxies apart from the rest? It's fairly simple. Since the number of available IPv4 addresses is used up, mobile carriers have the option to assign a single mobile IP to multiple devices. When one user turns on their mobile data, the carrier gives them an available IP from the pool. When the user turns it off, the IP goes back to the pool until someone else needs it. In other words, these IPs can be used by hundreds, if not thousands, of mobile devices. Now, if one user is doing something shady, websites can't do much about it. If a website bans the IP, they don't ban that particular user, but every other person who might use that IP at some point. That's unfair. So websites, apps, and other online platforms usually don't want to take that risk. So by using mobile proxies, you can get away with a lot more than any other type of proxy. This makes them the silver bullet of the proxy world. They never get banned, so they're a lot more reliable and efficient than any other type of proxy. You can use them to manage and automate countless social media accounts, run affiliate marketing campaigns, test applications, gather market intelligence, and more, all without worrying about getting in trouble. But are there any downsides to mobile proxies? Just one: price. Mobile proxy traffic costs several times more than data center or residential proxy traffic. The reason is simple. You're reserving a whole mobile device and a data plan, not just an IP address. If you need a few of them, the costs quickly add up. Still, you can save a significant amount of money by simply choosing the right mobile proxy provider. At IPRoyal, we offer premium mobile proxies with rotating options and support for 3G, 4G, 5G, and LTE. But most importantly, our mobile proxies have no bandwidth limitations, so you can use them as much as you like without worrying about additional costs. Check out our website to learn more. That's it for this one. If you learned something new, make sure to leave us a like. Also, don't forget to check out our other videos if you're looking to learn more about proxies. Finally, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming videos. See you soon.